as we're going through our pride season. You know, there's a lot of things to be involved in, right? There's gonna be a lot of parties and pool parties and gatherings and picnics and shindigs and, oh, y'all know about shindigs, I'm sorry. I just dated myself. That's so old fashioned. We know about that. But we know while all that's going on and we want everybody, we pray that everybody enjoys themselves, we also need to have God to cover us. Because there are those people that don't want to see us be proud. And some will take matters into their own hands. And so we really want God to reign over us. How many need God to reign over you? You need him to protect you, to watch over you, to send you out with good people that are going to have your back. And, you know, the food is right, the drinks are right, the, you know, the pool's the right temperature. You know, just all that stuff, just so we can enjoy ourselves. Amen. Oh, y'all so quiet. Y'all going to sit at home and just meditate over around the fire. Amen. But I just want to lift a song. We've done it a few times before. A really simple song. Just a little chorus that says, let it rain, let it rain. Let it rain, let it rain. You know that? Come on, help me sing. Let it rain. Presence, let it rain, 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 let it rain. Presence, let it rain. Send your rain, send your rain. Send your rain, send your rain. Out there, come on, church. Send your rain, send your rain, send your rain, send your rain. All I want to do is feel your presence, send your rain. Come on, say the last part with me. Come on. Come on and say it with me.